You're in charge of improving the sanitation situation in your city with low-income neighborhoods, such as this one in Nairobi. And you ask yourself, where do I even start? You're not the only one. Urban sanitation is complex. Different urban contexts mean different sanitation challenges. These challenges often need to be addressed with different sanitation systems or management schemes. How do we tackle this complexity and enable citywide inclusive sanitation solutions? This is what this MOOC is all about. This course is produced in collaboration with the World Bank and the World Health Organization.
Cities are not homogeneous, especially in low and middle-income countries. We can differentiate between three different contexts: the middle and high-income settlements, the informal settlements, and the peri-urban interface. How to provide sanitation services to each of these contexts?
In this course, you will learn about state-of-the-art sanitation planning approaches, like Sanitation 21,
dealing with citywide planning,
clues,
focusing on informal settlements and communities,
and the World Bank City Service Delivery Assessment Tools and WHO's sanitation safety plans.
Plus, we will also feature some best practice case studies from Africa, Asia, and Latin America.
Stakeholders and institutions are key to urban sanitation. You will learn how to bring them on board in a participatory process in order to achieve citywide inclusive sanitation.
But how do we actually choose proper sanitation systems? Building on the compendium of sanitation systems and technologies, you will get an overview of the different technologies adapted to this context and how to systematically combine them into proper sanitation systems. We will cover the entire sanitation chain, from the user interface,
for example, using this squat plate,
collection and storage, conveyance, transport, treatment, and finally, disposal and use.
For example, using this urine-based fertilizer.
Or these dry sludge pellets made out of fecal sludge.
Interested in learning all about urban sanitation theory and practice? Then this course is for you. Eawag Sandec is partnering with EPFL to bring you a full series of online courses. This is the Eawag webpage where you can get links to our whole MOOC series on sanitation, water, and solid waste for development. All courses are offered with French and Spanish subtitles. Other subtitles are available for this course, such as Hindi. Check out for more.
Et, chers collègues francophones, ce cours est aussi disponible avec doublage en français en plus des sous-titres.
Please join us. You're only one click away from registering.